They are ready for battle. Has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver. Sure to be filled with exciting action.
These teams want the win bad tonight, and they'll fight hard to get it.
Yeah, these superstars look like they're all business, not a weak link among them.
How's that for a counter?
Here it comes, Michael.
Byron, you should try this once.
One night stand.
No thanks.
Back.
Kick right to the leg.
Oh, boom. Oh, what a counter. That's gonna hurt. Uh-oh, look out. Oh, double leg drop. There's the tag. She scores with the counter. She's tagged in. Boom! Turned that one around. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Gutbuster!
Across the shoulder. Filthy.
Tagged in. Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Ooh, she just turned it around. And that failed to hit the mark. Oh, tossed aside. And she's in off the tag.
Kick right to the leg. Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Partner tags in. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
From way up. Oh, just completely off target there.
A completely ill-advised decision. Likely going to pay for it in the rest of this match.
Out on the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad.
And finds a counter.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
She gets the tag. Closed fist connects. Forced out of the ring.
Going way up high.
Taking front.
Oh no! Crashing hard onto the floor.
Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
Able to reverse.
Well-placed elbow drop.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up. Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning.
Right across the larynx.
She's beginning to flag a little. And a drop.
Uh-oh. Their opponent's all but helpless right here.
And knees.
Just exerting dominance over their opponent.
And now, a follow-away slam.
In off the tag. She makes the tag.
She is unleashed.
She anticipated that one.
Gosh, that there. Caught on my elbow. Able to sidestep it. And able to counter.
Here it comes, Michael.
Byron, you should try this once.
One night stand.
No thanks.
And she'll make the tag.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Jarring back elbow.
She's enduring some damage.
Oh, this is not good at all. The
pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Really just laying it in.
She avoids the contact.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for some
has accepted the tap out here. She's going to have the tap.
She's got it locked in. No, she doesn't. That was a great counter and so simple.
She manages to get control.
Expected that one.
Well scattered reversal there.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
Into the corner now.
Torturous focus on the leg in the corner. She has her target weighed and measured. From the middle rope.
Jarring impact.
Carefully placed stop to the arm.
She's got her now.
Enough already.
This could do it.
That will get your attention.
She's got her where she wants her.
With the reversal. Spinebuster.
And there she is being greeted with yet another attack.
Yeah, things appearing.
She's going for it. This could be.
One, two.
She's got her.
She kicked out? No way! She actually kicked out?
Uh-oh, time to fly! It's all over but the crying.
Makes the cover!
Two!
Wow, just barely making it out!
Not about to go quietly into the night.
That took some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
Is there still enough left to try that maneuver again? Or is her confidence shaken?
Nice arm drag.
Have you ever seen such disdain from this superstar for the other?
This is so chaotic.
They're taking it to a new level here tonight.
I don't think either one of these superstars will ever be the same after this match.
Gorilla press slam.
Here's her tag.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
One, she's back in under the ropes. This isn't gonna be good. Good buster.
Across the shoulder. Filthy.
She's taking a beating here.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars.
She's got an answer for that.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
The power, the strength, and now just pressing. And a drop. She's stunned in the corner. She's dazed on the top turnbuckle.
And it's a long.
Both legs hooked. It's gonna go from bad to worse.
This could do it.
this ref even count to three?
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Dropped on the crown. That's gotta be it.
It only gets a one count.
I'm shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
I think we're gonna see it, gentlemen. The power bomb.
Oh!
Into the rock floor.
Two. No, didn't get it.
No way. No way. I refuse to believe that wasn't three.
Fly. So effective. She must be close to finish now.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
Oh, man. Breathe. Turn your lights out. Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
From the middle rope.
She did her work there.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
She's trying. Trying to create space.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Now, into a powerbomb.
Tagged in.
Oh, I love this. Here we go, the giant swing.
Yes.
Able to tag her partner.
Uh-oh, look out.
Double leg drop.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
No.
She's going for it.
Two. And there's the save.
Oh, round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
There's a wheelbarrow.
Boom, DDT.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
Picture perfect execution. Cover.
Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
Tag team performance, taken from a former NXT tag champ.